watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness.